In this video, we have given that a, b are positive real numbers such that a root a plus b root b is equal to 183 and a root b plus b root a is equal to 182, and we have to find the value of 9 by 5 times a plus b. So if we take root a as x and root b is y, then first equation a root a will become x cube plus b root b will be y cube, that is equal to 183, and second equation a root b will be x square y plus b root a will be y square x, that is equal to 182. And we have to find the value of 9 by 5 times, and a will be x square and b will be y square. And we know that x plus y whole cube is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3 times x square y plus xy square, and it is x plus y whole cube is equal to x cube plus y cube is equal to 183 plus 3 times, and x square y plus xy square is equal to 182, and it is x plus y whole cube is equal to 183 plus 3 times 182 is 546, and it is x plus y whole cube is equal to 183 plus 546 is 729, and x plus y will be equal to cube root of 729 is 9, and if we square it both side, then we get x plus y whole square is equal to 9 square, and it is x square plus y square plus 2xy is equal to 9 square is 81. Suppose this is equation 1, and we have to find the value of 9 by 5 times x square plus y square, and we have given that x square y plus y square x is equal to 182. We have x square y plus xy square is equal to 182, and if we take xy common, then we get x plus y, that is equal to 182, and it is xy times, and x plus y is equal to 9, that is equal to 182, and we can get xy is equal to 182 by 9. Suppose this is equation 2, and now from equation 1 we can get x square plus y square plus 2 times, and xy is equal to 182 by 9, that is equal to 81, and it is x square plus y square is equal to 81 minus 2 times 182 is 364 by 9, and it is x square plus y square is equal to, and 81 times 9 is 729 minus 364 by 9, and x square plus y square is equal to 729 minus 364 will be 9 minus 4 is 5, and 12 minus 6 is 6, and 6 minus 3 is 3 by 9. And if we multiply both sides with 9 by 5, then 9 will get cancelled, and 5 times 73 is 365, So we get 9 by 5 times x square plus y square is equal to 73. So this is equal to 73.